Hello friends, welcome back on SSP Rocks. As you are aware, we have started thematic apperception test series on SSP Rocks. Thematic apperception test is a part of psychological test. In thematic apperception test, a candidate is required to write a story from his own imagination based on the image shown to him or her. A candidate shouldn't just only use his brain and write a story on the given image. Candidates need to see the given picture in details and create a theme of a story which requires a chief character or hero of the story and a problem or challenge and how the hero will overcome from it and succeed. Every story must have a chief character or hero, and it will be intelligent to use officers like qualities. Choose the age and the profession of the chief character or hero of your story very carefully, and his age should be exactly what is evident from the picture. Also, read carefully the tips for thematic apperception test, which is shown to you on the screen right now. Here is simple story for you. You are requested to make more stories on the given picture and evaluate it. For more practice, subscribe SSP Rocks and don't forget to like, share and recommend SSP Rocks. Aspirants, watch the picture. An SSP candidate has been given 30 seconds and make a theme and outline of the story and required to write story in next 4 minutes. The theme of my story is mountaineering. And my story is like this. Sandeep, 21 years old, college student, was very fond of mountaineering. So in the vacation, he planned to go for it. Also motivated some of his friends for this adventurous activity. They planned to go on hills of Missouri. The team under Sandeep took all the required equipment and necessities with them. After climbing one portion of hill, they came to know that the next hill was very steep and it needed mental robustness and physical stamina. They started climbing the hill. During this, one colleague of Sandeep fell down to slippery gorge, which scared the team. But Sandeep, with his liveliness and quick reaction, perceived the situation, convinced the colleague not to worry and guided them that their aim now was to save the life of friends first. Sandeep straight away went to stranded friend and carefully brought him to a safer side of the hill. Thereafter, the team set forth the climbing. Ravi's personal example motivated others, and they confidently completed their mission of climbing the hills. All were highly satisfied with their success, which they attained under Sandeep's guidance against heavy odds. Thanks for watching this video, and aspirants, make your own story on the given picture. For more practice, a word association test, situation reaction test, thematic apperception test, self-description, and group discussion, don't forget to subscribe SSP Rocks. You can also ask your queries on our Google Plus and Twitter account as details shown on the screen.